Right, so here we are. This is where we're going to go cycling. We go in here, get a ticket, and then we're all set. Guys, il mio primo vers con la bicicletta. Gracias. Sì, grazie. Está perfecto. Gracias. All right, guys. Well, I'm on the gondola, and bike's in the front. So I'm going to go up, show you the bike park, and then come back down. I'm going to take this off so you can see what's going on down there. So there's I usually cycle up there with the electric bike, but today we're going to do a little tour up to the top, show you the park, and then I'm going to cycle down. Should be good. Okay, I'm back. I'm just going to show you how far up the mountain we've come, and basically what I'm going to do is cycle all the way down, well, roll all the way down the mountain. I don't know, it must be about 6 or 7 or 8 kilometers. Probably 8 kilometers down the mountain. See. Cool.
Anyway, put you back in.
Get ready to depart. So that's the landing area. You can see all the ski resort that's turned into a bike park this time of year. And it looks pretty empty now. I suppose everything's pretty much closed. Right. He has got my bike for me, and I just have to get out. There we go. Perfecto, gracias. Down. So here we are. This is the bike park where they do the mountain biking. It's the last day, but you can see some lads coming down there quite fast. They got children's area, which is this area here, and yeah, it's all great. So let's go and have a look around and see what's going on. Get on the bike. This is the bike park. You can see children's area over there. They do quad biking tours. And this, of course, in the winter is full of snow, but not this time of year.
Thank you.
watching it. Better view of everything here. What's going on? Yeah. Oh. And you've got the biking over there. Okay, so my goal is to probably have a cup of coffee or something. And then we'll head down the mountain. I'll leave the bike here and just show you some of the rental bikes. These are made in RSL. Todo terminado, eh? Finito, eh?
Finito, eh?
Ah.
Hoy quemamos el garito.
Hey, puedes, el otro año, pero puedes cycle con un hardtail aquí?
Un?
Hardtail.
Hardtail,
you know, con no suspensiones abajo.
Pero ¿cuál es tu pregunta?
Yo tengo esa bicicleta aquí.
Yeah,
¿es bueno aquí?
Claro.
Pero para no todo, solamente para...
¿Alguna pista fácil?
Si ah, sí, sí.
Está bien.
Ah, perfecto. Ok, gracias. Ok. Well, there you go. So, that's about it. I think I'm going to pause it right now and have a cup of coffee. This is my bike, by the way.
3.60, chicos. 1.70 usted el café con leche.
1.60.
¿Eh?
Limón, zanahoria. Es que lo que
en español,
exacto.
Okay, so I've met my friends. Getting a bit chilly, so I'm gonna head home. And let's go. I'm just going to check the bike before I go. Nice and tight here, brakes are all good. Nice and tight, all set. All right, we're good, nothing in the way, that's okay. It's good. Let's go.
grande.
Pal now, this is the village. Great little restaurant on the left here. Italian owner. Normally wouldn't be pedaling that much, but the wind is actually quite strong.